equalizer cost in. Oof.
If you guys want cheap football jerseys, make sure to check out GRFC, link in the description.
Yo guys, welcome back to our video, bro. So today we're going to be reacting to the Japan versus Saudi Arabia game, which ended 1-0 to Saudi Arabia. We're going to be watching the highlights. I haven't watched the highlights yet, but all I know is Saudi Arabia won this game. Massive, massive win here for Saudi Arabia. And yeah, bro, this is a massive win. They're at home. They won the game 1-0, kept a clean sheet. What a freaking result. This is an unbelievable result for them. But anyways, bro, we're going to be watching the highlights. But just before we get into it, make sure you guys hit the like button and subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. We're going to be reacting to a lot of World Cup qualifying games. So let me know which teams I should react to. And yeah, man, let's get straight into this reaction. Okay, bro, let's go. Whoa, this stadium is massive, man. Massive stadium at home. They ended up... Ooh, what a shot. From number 7, they're a beautiful shot. I can't see the name because there's no name at the back. But I think, is that Kubo? My lord, what a shot. Good save from the goalie. But great start here from Japan. 11th minute heat. Saudi Arabia, I think, yeah. Cost in. Oh, good save. Good save. Okay, even start here. Even start here. Two decent saves here from the goalie. Beautiful ball. Look at that. Is that the guy that plays in Arsenal? What a freaking ball, bro. Anyways, cost it in. Okay, the goalkeepers are having to do a lot of work. The goalkeepers are having to do a lot of work early on in the game, bro. Another good save there. Anyways, chance here. Cost in. Ooh. I like this. It's chance each team. I'm liking this. Even game. I'm liking this. Obviously, I didn't watch the whole game, so I don't know who dominated the game. Someone let me know in the comments. Chance here for Japan. Goes through. One-on-one finish. Nah. Should have finished it there, man. Should have finished it. Should be 1-0 to Japan right now, but that's a massive, massive miss. He was under pressure. Good defending there from the defenders. Good defending, new half time. But yeah, bro, Japan should have potentially been 1-0 up there. Chance he finish. Oh, what a save. It should be, yo, how is this game new? Beautiful save. The goalkeepers today have been unbelievable in this game. They really have been unbelievable. Anyways, plays out wide. Two. I don't know any of the Saudi Arabia players, so I'm not gonna mention them. Ooh, what a freaking shot. Good start here from Saudi Arabia in this half. Good start. Not good start, but this is a very good... They've been the much better team in the second half. Goes through 1v1. Finish it off. Finish it off. Left foot. Beautiful. What a nutmeg is the goalkeeper. That is beautiful finish there. From the number 9. I don't know who he is, but that's an unbelievable finish, bro. Nutmeg is the goalkeeper. Yeah, man. That's an unbelievable finish. Japan here at the end trying to get an equalizer. Cost in. Oh, what is happening? I can't believe this game finished 1-0, you know. I can't believe this. Both teams, this game should have finished like 3-2. I think this game should have finished like 3-2 to Saudi Arabia, in my opinion. But yeah, unbelievable victory for them, bro. It really is. But anyways, man, thank you guys for watching. Subscribe. Peace.